Hey YouTube, this is Peter at Action Board Sports giving you a review of the Metro DHR race wheels. For a few years now, Metro's been cranking out really awesome freeride wheels, notably the Motions and the Micro Motions and the Lynx. But they decided finally to release a solid race wheel, which is what the DHR name is for. So these are both 88 and 70 millimeter, even though they're different colors. They're offset for maximum grip, and if you notice, they're a little bit wider than, say, a Four President and like a Zigzag, similar 70 millimeter wheels, which I really like. It's the same great urethane you know and love in other Metro wheels, but just given the shape, they grip really hard and they're very fast, just like the rest of Metro wheels. So noticeably, when I was riding mine, they're very grippy at first, but when you have to blow a pre-drift, it's very smooth, very predictable, very comfortable, and you don't have to worry about that in a race if you're running freshies, which is nice. And then after you break them in a little more, they still hold their grip very well, which I am going to attribute to the width and just the shape in general. But if you want to tweak out some like stand-up checks going into corners and, you know, all sorts of pre-drifts, they're totally fine. So I would highly recommend these wheels. Great race wheels, they last you a long time and they wear really well. And of course we do free bearings with all of our wheels, so if you're interested in buying some, give us a shout at 517-333-6860 or hop on www.absboards.com. Thank you. The streets get the buzz, the funk up your block, the opium groove, the smacked out soul, the kicking it live, the fat gotta roll.